Now everything should be fine. I should be recording. So, hello everyone. Welcome to another episode of Road to 100%. This episode we're going to... I have bought a superhero hoverboard and I'm going to farm for the lumberjack. So, yeah, let's do this. I already have so much that I still need a little bit for the lumberjack, but... whatever, we'll see. And I hope everything is recording right now. Like, I have turned my sound on, which is what they said on the internet. So, I hope everything is recording fine now. But I'm not sure. Maybe you also hear some background noise from my little brother who is playing Fortnite downstairs, and he makes a ton of noise doing that because he does with friends or something like that. But like the whole two doors between us are closed, and I'm on the third floor while he is on the first, so it should be fine. Except, yeah, that's... so if you hear a bit of Dutch screaming, that's why it is. And I think that I already have it, but let's just finish this game for the fun. Because I don't want this to be a too short of an episode. I want my watch time to go up. And my subscriber count, but... I don't know if more videos necessarily means more subscribers. Actually, it does. Because the more videos, the more things people will be interested in, and the more things... the more chance that others will watch it. But whatever. I really want to get... to the point where I can earn money with YouTube. That's like a huge goal I have. Speaking of goals, I should get an editing software for my laptop so that I can at least make decent Pokemon videos. Now, I also want to make Mario Kart videos, but the thing is, that's so hard. Like, it isn't hard. I have a capture card, I have a microphone, but my laptop is too crappy for my capture card, so that ain't gonna happen anytime soon. Though I do have quite a lot of money, so I'm probably going to buy a gaming PC of my own soon. I don't know, that's at least what I want, but... hey, I am only 14, so what can you do? I guess get a freaking job. But now I've done the little commercial magazines, but that's such a crappy job, and at my age that's the only job you can do. Even though, and it takes a year before I turn 15, so... takes almost a year that I can do something else. And ooh, double coins. I love these Monday specials. It really improves the Monday. Speaking of Monday, where's the Kigo Games weekly hunt video? I've already completed it, but Kigo Games should make the weekly hunt video. Because if they don't, they'll be in trouble. Just kidding, but I need it. I don't know, at what time would they upload? I mean, it's probably in a few minutes. Then it's like 4 p.m. And yeah. Well, time zones doesn't really matter because Kigo Games is actually settled in Denmark. And I live in the Netherlands, so time zone is the same. And well, I'm going to buy the thing, the other hoverboard. See, where is it? Here. Bam. Lumberjack board. Goodbye. This is the end of the video. Very short, whatever.